final young lady in the 13 to 24 climbing award. This is Ms. Harper Russell. Harper is 20 months old. Who's in Falconer? She works on the theory that one good turn deserves another. She's the daughter of Danielle Chase and Holden Russell. She was sponsored by the Kennedy Meat Market. Her mom says she's independent, active, and funny.
Harper! Hey!
She enjoys dancing. And she entered the pageant to have something to do and fun to do. Ms. Harper.
Woo!
Harper in Madison. Now give all of them a big round of applause. All three of them. And again, just to show you how difficult it is for the judges, the three scores here were 74, 76, 78. That's about as close as you could possibly get. So all three of them deserve a hand. We'll start with our second runner-up. Yes, go ahead. Give him a big round of applause. Our second runner-up is Miss Alyssa Lee Jones. Our first runner-up, would you give a good hand, please, to Miss Madison Rogan, our winner, Miss Harper Russell.
Woo!
And would you give all the babies and all the parents who stand with all of you a really good round of applause. Thank you. Thank you all.
Good job, boo-boo.
See mommy, honey.